This is Eric Windheim, building biologist. We're in Redwood City, California. We're at the service entrance of a house for the water service supply pipe. We have varying amperage. We were getting 2.45 amps. Now we're down to 1.7 amps. We have electricity on the water service supply pipe after the point where this thing connects, which is the bonding cable, and then it goes down into the ground. Here's the magnetic field meter. It's giving off the indication that there's a magnetic field, which means current. And there we have the current on the water pipe. It's varied from 5 down to 1 1/4, and it varies. Thank you.